What do you do, Mr. Stark?
Kind of been wondering the same thing about you.
You're supposed to be locating the Tesseract.
What is Phase 2?
Phase 2 is S.H.I.E.L.D. uses the Tesseract to make weapons. I'm sorry, the computer's working a little slow for me. Rogers, we gathered everything related to the Tesseract. It doesn't mean but where.
I'm sorry, Nick!
What's where you're lying?
Did you know about this?
You want to think about removing yourself from this environment, Doctor?
I was in Calcutta, I was in a pretty long
time. Loki's manipulating you.
And you knew what exactly?
I didn't exactly come in here because I backed my eyelashes.
And I'm not leaving. Because you got a little twitchy. I'd like to know why S.H.I.E.L.D. is using the Tesseract to put weapons in mass destruction.
Because of him.
Hmm?
Last year, Earth had a visitor from another planet who had a grudge match that leveled a small town. We learned that we are not only alone, but we are hopelessly, hilariously outgunned.
My people want nothing but peace in your planet.
But you're not the only people out there, are you? And you're not the only threat. The world's full of people, and filled up with people who can't be matched. We just can't be controlled. You forced our hand. We had to come up with something.
A nuclear deterrent, because that calms everything right down.
Remind me again, how did you make your millions, Stark?
Wait, hold on, how does this know about me?
Excuse me, did we come to your planet and blow stuff up?
Aye. S.H.I.E.L.D. monitors potential threats.
Captain America's on threat watch?
We all are. Transport 6 says Bravo, please confirm codes. I got you on the computer, but not on the log. What is your hull? Over.
Arms and on the mission. Over.
Is this MO, isn't it? I mean, what are we, our team? No, we're a chemical mixture that makes chaos. We're a time bomb.
You need to step away.
Why shouldn't this guy have just let off some steam?
You know damn well, back off!
Oh, I'm starting to want you to make me back off.
Yeah, big guy in a fancy suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
A flavor of a genius and a billionaire.
I know men who have none of that, but are worth 10 of you. See with footage, you only care about yourself. You're not the man to make the sacrifice. You wouldn't be the first guy to lay down the wire and let the other guy crawl over that.
I'll just cut the wire.
Always a way out. You know, you may not be a threat, but you better stop pretending to be a hero.
A hero like you. Everything special about you, you're just a laboratory experiment.
Put on the suit. Let's go a few rounds.
Yeah, this is a team.
Agent Romanoff, would you escort Dr. Banner back to his...
Where are you? Running my room.
The cell was just...
In case you needed to kill me, but you can't. I know I tried. I got low. I didn't see an end, so... I put a gun in my mouth and the other guy spit it out. So I moved on, I focused on helping other people. I was good until you dragged me back into this freak show and put everyone here at risk. You wanna know my secret, Agent Romanoff? You wanna know how I stay calm?
Dr. Banner, put down the scepter.
Gotta see my party trick after all.
You're not going alone.
You gonna stop me?
Put on the suit, let's find out.
I'm not afraid to hit an old man.
Put on the suit.